When using watercolors and making pretty pictures, you need to have watercolors that are clean. So if you leave them dirty and they're in the tray, you need to make sure that you add water to the lids and wipe off the lids. And then if you have a color that is dirty, you need to add water to it also. These are very gooey, so if you run them in the water in the sink, they will lose all its paint.